Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Another weekend fast approaching here, and this one could be a little bit tricky as we go into later Saturday evening and especially overnight and early on Sunday as a mild pattern holds on, but right near the ground level, it could be near freezing with some rain moving in. That could lead to a period of freezing rain, changing to rain Saturday night into Sunday, much more as we get a little bit closer to it. So stay tuned to the forecast on that. In the short term, the only concern overnight will be refreezing of some of the snow melt earlier during the day on Thursday. As for Friday, a little bit of new snow will fall up north, changing to a light mix, maybe a coating to an inch or two up north, and mostly dry in southern New Hampshire in the morning before a chance of a rain shower in the afternoon. Again, a couple of scattered rain showers Saturday, maybe a touch of freezing rain early in the day, but the best bet of some freezing rain in parts of the state would be Saturday night late into part of Sunday morning. That's if everything works out exactly right, where it's plenty warm enough aloft for rain, but right near the ground, just cold enough to freeze on contact. A little bit of snow in the northern plains, that will rush on in here across the North Country during Friday, especially mid-morning on through the course of the early to mid-afternoon. So out of this, again, there could be a coating, a couple of inches of snow, changing to a light mix late in the day. Here's that chance of a rain shower in central and southern New Hampshire. As for Saturday, more clouds. Front approaches from the west out ahead of it, mild statewide, so any precipitation will be in the form of scattered rain showers. Anything that falls prior to 8 o'clock in the morning could come down in the form of a touch of freezing drizzle or a little bit of light freezing rain, but no major ice event expected then. Once we get into early Sunday, that's when some cold air begins to try to seep in at low levels of the atmosphere while it remains very warm upstairs. And again, that could lead to some freezing rain. Right now, the odds of that are slightly greater than 50%, so you want to stay tuned on that. 30s and lower 40s from north to south for your day tomorrow. Then as we go into Saturday, a little bit milder, into the low to mid 40s statewide. Any scattered rain showers will become a little bit steadier Saturday evening. And then as we get into late evening and overnight into early on Sunday, temperatures may fall right near 30 to 32. So rain changing to freezing rain and then back to rain from south to north on Sunday. Scattered rain showers likely on Monday, and then breezy, bright, and much colder for Tuesday.